Greetings, Will. Thanks. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We have just come back from, well, a high-profile company, a high-profile job that went south. Kreuger was there, and Faith narrowly managed to escape by the skin of her teeth, basically. At any rate, we are now... Well, Faith is now a vegan, and she essentially gets summoned by Noah. And Noah is going to show her some sort of a glitch mod that's gonna, you know, help her glitch things out. I don't know how it works, but at any rate, let us go and check this out. Before that, I would actually like to buy something with my progress points. I cannot buy any gear yet, so I'll just leave that as is. Now, what is this? Protector, increased damage to protectors. Okay. Positional advantage, increased damage for heavy attacks against the opponent's back. Stun advantage. A stunning or stunned opponents. This could be really advantageous. Fiber weave, plus one stamina. Oh, light anti-trauma undershirt. Fairly common runner gear that allows Faith to take an extra hit. I see. Now, I'm a little confused about between this and this. Which one should I go for first? Let's go for this one first, and then we can purchase the other one. This should help us greatly in combat. We are about to unlock the next level as well, so that's something else. Excuse me there. That's a long way to go, but I do believe we can get there with relative ease. That is a dash, that is a billboard, that is another billboard. It's like the area is slowly growing larger and larger. We have already beaten that dash. Backstreet Bluff, that's supposed to be the most difficult dash in the area, actually. At any rate, that's another dash, Nomad's Run. Huh. We could probably do all of that. But this thing is a main mission. And yeah, let's go ahead and check it out. We don't really have any of the side missions, so maybe we'll perform some dashes on the way back. Let's see how it goes. And hack some billboards. For the XP, you know. Put Faith second upgrade, run a type frame. Yeah, that's like it's all for like vanity. Excuse me, that's not what I was trying to do either. It's strange how she can manage to like stick to walls. So where am I headed? Down there? I guess. And it's towards our left, so that is where we go. Hold up. I saw something back there. It's a document. No idea what that does, but yeah. Oh, Zephyr Transit Hubs, I see. Maybe it'll help us get through this fan then. How the fuck am I supposed to head through that fan? The answer is I'm not, I suppose. Runner get dropped. Is there like any other way down there? I would rather not jump into the subway, to be honest. Okay, let's go back up. Looks like we are taking the long way around. Hold up. I think that was the start of the mission there. Wait, I can do that already?
Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it.
Oh, that's another runner. Fine. It's strange. These runners seem pretty alien, and Faith doesn't exactly recognize them, to be honest. Here we go. Under the security chip. The game takes its time loading in textures. It's like pretty distinctly visible. Oh, not there. I actually can go there, but that's not where we're headed right now, so...
Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
We have a leech inside the perimeter control.
Bye. That was a light attack, for the record. So heavy attacks will actually disrupt your momentum. Light attacks don't do that.
Alright, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here.
I'll wait. Waiting for you there.
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith Stint is helping me out with something. Again? Now what? Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
I swear, I'm running the goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
Wait. Oh, I thought I saw like an electronics box there. Looks like there's no other option but to climb this. We could have probably climbed that instead. Missed that somehow. Hold up. It's somewhere nearby. Up there. Okay. I guess we need to drop down from up there then. Fine. Gotcha. Hold up. I'm not talking to you yet. Give me a moment. We need to get up there first. A little easier said than done, apparently, from the looks of it. Well, that was easier than it seemed. Now, where is the damn thing? Down there? Yes, down there. Drop down here. And then down there. Hey, I hit the roll button. Cool. Oh, so this was the actual V. Never mind. The footsteps lead downwards. I wonder why. Interesting. Hi, Mischief Maker. This guy is somehow getting really involved with the outcasts, which is sort of strange. They're like this enigmatic group, but I do recall them, you know, purchasing weapons, and they were essentially protecting Sel's Cabal, so... I mean, what does this guy have to do with the outcasts? Why is he getting involved and all of that, I wonder? What is in this young boy's future? Concerns me a little. Anyway, Mischief Maker, with the help of the glitchware Nomad sent you, you are now able to get through the fans around Zephyr Station, and it also seems he has some new scheme in the works involving the conglomerate. If nothing else, you can always count on him to get you into trouble. Talk to him and see what's cooking. Okay, let's go.
So what's happening?
I heard you ran into Gabriel Kreuger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Sec are saying that they're going to clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Okay.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Mm-hmm.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Dangerous missions. For good. Eliminate the Kreuger Sec guards. Thought it was somehow an elimination mission. Looks like we're gonna... That guy over there is... Yep. Oh, don't you think you can run from me at that? You're down. Right? Or is there somebody still there? Oh, you. Well, that was mistimed. Always like these takedown animations in this game. Wait. Right here? Okay.
Alright. I'm at the antenna, Nomad.
That seems risky.
Count one for the good guys. And K-Sec is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
You are now on K-Sec alert. You are hunted. Escape. Outrun the K-Sec forces visible on the radar or hide in the safe house. Okay, so where are we headed?
I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Well, I actually am. Thanks for nothing. Looks like we're being hunted right now. Okay, fine.
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
Yep. That's what I'm trying to do right now. We are away from the scanners. For now, at least. Since it shows nothing, continue search. Says the Kreuger sect woman. Alright, here we go. Mission may be completed. You give up easy. Hey, I got a new upgrade point. So, let's go and upgrade something. Combat. Maybe. Fight believe. Yeah, let's go. Let's go ahead and get that. Could have probably gone for this, the coil, but I don't really see much use for it, to be honest. Okay, yeah, Savant Extraordinaire. Breaking entry. What is this? Is this like a side mission? Alright, let's go ahead and do that then. Security hub. How about we break this and then go to Nomad? Makes sense to me. That way? Alright. Time for a frenzied rumble, apparently, the achievement that I got. I don't know why it says that, but okay. No, you're not, you're not scanning shit. Hey, oh, okay, fine. These guys are simple to fight. You just spam the middle mouse button and you're done. Kreuger has been looted, but we now need to escape the presence. Alright, time to escape. Come on. I mean, escaping is honestly the most fun part of this game. Oh, come on, seriously. You can do better, Faith. Alright. Not that way, not that way. Apparently taking leaps of faith in this game isn't exactly good. So where's Kreuger sec now? Alright then. Well, we're rolling now. You did, you know. Move, move, move. No, you don't. You know why? Because the subject is heading right towards her home base. Smoothly done, if I say so myself. Looks like we're gonna be hiding out in the... Exactly. Right, so we're not exactly gonna go to Savant Extraordinaire. We are going to go ahead and do break and entry. So, which way are we headed again? Strange how you can do all that. And they give up pretty easy, don't they? like very easy. Probably should not have broken the door open, to be honest, but yeah. A little too late there. Time to collect this. Oh, okay. Oh, what are we gonna do? Spray paint?
I'm trying, but what is that?
Art, Faith. Art.
Yeah? Could have fooled me.
Funny. Did you just come here to crush my self-esteem, or are you up for some actual work?
Sorry. I'm up.
Good. Word is Kreuger Arms are developing a new type of drone sensor chip. I'm thinking we should grab one for ourselves, but there's the question of where they keep it.
Somewhere in Kreuger Arms, maybe?
You're all wits today, huh? I had a guy working there who promised he'd sell me some docs with the info, but now he's reneging on the deal. So I figured you could just break into his place and grab them instead.
Sure. Shouldn't be a problem.
Cool. I'll send you his address. It's not far from here.
The premise of this mission reminds me of the original. Mirror's Edge.
The guy works for Kreuger but hates his job. He has access to a lot of stuff. Said this sensor chip is a real game changer. But I guess he got scared of being found.
Being found out, hopefully he'll still have the documents at his home. Is what he was saying. So where are we headed again? Well, unless you're gonna show it to me, I'm just gonna go ahead and collect this first. It's like there are cameras everywhere, and that's something that Faith's mom was working on in the original Mirror's Edge comics. Okay, that is not something that I want to do right now. These guys are melee classes, they don't know shit. So Kreuger's like burst right on top of us, and we probably should not have done this right now, but here we are. We did it nonetheless. Time to get out of here. If it is at all possible. I'm not sure it is. But we'll try nonetheless. Because quitters never win. Okay! Oh shit, I actually cramped the zipline there. This always seems toasted, to be honest. Alright. Time to run. I'm actually not gonna go into, you know, go to the hideout. Come on. I haven't got all day here, Faith. Here's the zipline. Let's grab that. And move. Come on, let's keep running. We seem to be out of trouble for now. See, out of sight it says, I don't really know where they are, so... Yeah, fine. So where are we headed again? This guy's home? Yeah, right there. We're actually a ways out from it. Turns out it was actually towards a home. Maybe we should have ran that way. It's sad that you can't pick up the rest of this stuff while you're in a mission. I mean, it shouldn't really matter how I pick it up. Maybe it's in place so that it doesn't distract players, because the devs knew that the players would try and pick it up even if they're playing missions. I feel like. I swear, the parkour in this game is amazing. It took you a while, Faith, but I'm glad to see that you've got it. Break an entry, excuse me there. Kreuger Arms are developing an improved drone sensor chip, and Nomad fears it will cause trouble for all off-grids living on the rooftops. Through a contact, he has set up a deal with a guard working at the facility who promised to sell some documents with more information, but the guard has gotten cold feet and Nomad has asked him to break into his apartment and steal the documents instead. The guard lives at the top of an apartment building. Make your way there, find a way inside and steal the documents. Alright, accept.
His apartment is on the top floor. Should be an easy climb for a spider such as yourself.
I can get in through that fan, but I need to shut it down.
Should be a control panel somewhere close.
Can't my glitch mod help out with that, but where is, like, which apartment am I supposed to get into again? Somewhere here? I guess that makes sense. Oh really? Okay. Oh, here it is.
All right, it's off.
Good. The guy lives on the top floor.
Okay, so how do we get up there? That is the question now. I thought I rolled, but apparently I did not. This has to be some way to get to that. Thing there. The pipe over there. I see a pipe, but I can't figure out how to get to it. Thank you for cooperation. You're clear to proceed, apparently, said the camera. I see something. Scaffolding, huh? Did not expect to use scaffolding to climb up, but here we are. Where to now? Wait a minute. There's a runner's mark here. There's a backstash somewhere up here. Oh. And a bit from here. Ah, of course. The game actually gives you subtle hints. But where's the bag though? The runner bag? How do we get up from here? The runner bag, where is it? I can't hear it chirping either. Maybe it's because I'm in the middle of a mission that I can't see it anymore. Can I climb onto these? Yes, I can. What do you know? Can I I can't. Oh, okay. That's too far for us to climb onto, so we'll probably have to use this to climb up. And where to from here? Nowhere that I can recognize, to be honest. Nowhere, to be honest. That's as far as that goes. I think I should be able to climb onto the second one, actually. Because it feels close enough. But somehow Fate says, no, it's quite far, I can't climb up there. Will I be able to climb up onto that one now? Okay, apparently not. This is honestly a dilemma. How are we supposed to get up there? Wait, I see. I was taking the long way around for no reason. Wait, I hear it. Sounds like it's coming from up there. Alright.
Quite a jump.
Thank you, Faith. Okay, so how are we supposed to... I feel like this was only for the runner bag and not for the actual place itself. Yeah, because I can't see anything else. Oh yeah, that is quite the jump. Oh man. Anything else? Nothing there? Maybe something there? Nope. Alright, so we have collected this. Now how the hell are we supposed to get down? Like, get back down. We're sort of stuck here at this point. Anything over on that side? I doubt it. Well, I can see something, but I don't know if you can make it there. Well, doesn't have to try, I suppose. We made it. What the hell? I guess this was a part of the mission. Oh yeah, the infiltration is literally the same way.
Found a way in.
I knew you would.
We're gonna land on his bed, and you broke his bed, Faith. You broke his bed.
All right, I got them. Time to.
The guys here.
I told him the deal was off. You're forcing me to call for backup.
Oh, you scared a cat.
The guy just showed up.
Time to run them.
I'm out. Got the goods.
I knew you could do it. Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got.
Indeed.
Guess he called his friends. Better stay out of sight for a while, Faith.
Is she the only one? Hey, who's that?
Really? Retaliation? Against me? I thought I got like 3 free hits. Apparently not.
Control. We spotted inside the perimeter.
How did you not? Yeah, thank you. That's why you should learn how to run, you know? So that you can be safe while doing all that crap. Hey, I got an upgrade point. Amazing. Let's go ahead and purchase something. Movement? Coil? It doesn't really appeal to me as much. Increased damage to guardians? It doesn't really. Oh wait, positional advantage. I guess. It could help. I mean... fine, let's just go ahead and get coil. Yeah, nothing else has been locked yet, so fine. I'll keep it as is. Actually, that did help. That actually did help quite a lot. Savant extraordinaire. Talk to Noah Lair. And oh, okay. I think drone works. This mission is currently ongoing, right? Checked out the documents he stole, and he should have some idea about what the next step should be. It might or might not involve you breaking into Kreuger arms, which could be an interesting challenge. Do I want to do it right now? Alright, let's go ahead and do it. Why not? Didn't exactly have to bash in the door like that, but okay. Especially considering the fact that it's our own door. the literal door to our hideout, honestly. Why are those missions always so combat oriented, I wonder? At least this one was more puzzle platformer, but still. Oh wait, that's Noah's stash, right. How are you up there, Noah? Wait. Am I supposed to be down there while talking to him? I see.
Hey, let's have a look at those docks.
So, what did you make of the info?
That new sensor chip spells trouble.
My thinking too.
Seems they're working on a new drone in the labs department of Kreuger Arms.
Oh no.
Maybe we could snatch the chip from there.
You mean maybe I could snatch one?
Yeah, you know, I would, if I could.
Never mind. I'll do it.
Great. I'll stay with you on comms.
So, the Noah in the comics was far more compassionate and towards Faith, I mean. Not towards other people. Smartass. Hold up. I've got something that I'd like to steal here. Hey there, runner. So how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Like, all the way there. How? If you insist. Excuse me? I tried jumping over it, but Faith decided, nah, I'm just gonna break a leg or two instead. Looks like we're gonna have to take the pipe after all. The original Mirror's Edge, for those of you who haven't watched it or played it yet, would make you solve these kinds of puzzles while you were a control bot. Sorry, control chip. While you were being chased by police, and the police of that game were relentless. Hi. I don't believe we've already disabled this one. We would have been in for another fight otherwise. Good thing we did that.
You're getting close. The Kreuger Arms building is just ahead.
Yeah, I can tell. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ooh! Excuse me. Always time to collect security chips. Disable systems. And the original game was also very momentum-based. Drone works. The new sensor chip being developed by Kreuger Arms definitely spells trouble. Nomad thinks you should try to steal the chip or sabotage the project somehow, and you agree. You're going to find a way into Kreuger Arms, locate the lab where they're working on the chip, and steal or destroy whatever you can find. It won't stop the chip from being deployed eventually, but it will significantly delay the development process. Sorry about that.
I'm there.
See if you can find a way inside.
Already on it, I do believe. Almost fell off there. Hi. Search for the censorship. I like how she crawls on all fours now. And she's crawling pretty fast as well, probably because she has some momentum right now. I thought that was someone speaking, that's just the postal announcement system. Not that way. I see. There have been runners in here. Like there are footprints of runners all over the place. We're gonna open the door
with central log. First. They should have something there.
If you insist. I'm surprised at how there's nobody here.
Found a note. It says the chip has been installed on a drone in the demo room.
That's a few floors up. Find an elevator.
Okay, alright, let's go.
Security has been breached.
I see. Is that so?
What's this? She's not showing up.
I thought I was I would get like. Ooh, that was a hard hit. Hold up. Ah yes. You didn't need to bash it that hard, Faith. We could have been gentle with it. Look at her, such a hateful, spiteful being. Right. I figured there would definitely be some combat in this section. How do we get in there though? Through this door? Okay, if you insist. What do you mean? What the fuck?
Getting away.
Go after it. We need that chip.
Well, you ain't getting me that quick, that easy. Good thing that the drone is following us, isn't it, huh? Come on. Time to shift. Shifting is what essentially lets you build a momentum without having to, you know, wait while you're doing it. Ooh. Hoo-hoo. Almost wrecked myself doing that, but here we are. Is the cheese supposed to be this long, or am I just bad at it? It's going the way because of one simple mistake of mine. Can we grab it while on the zipline? Apparently not. It has moved away. Come on.
Well, jump on and grab it. It can handle your weight.
I hope so. Hoo-hoo. It's like a paraglider. Well, actually it can't from the looks of it. But I guess that's because it's already damaged. So how did the game know where the thing was gonna land before it did?
I got the chip. I'll give it to you later.
No rush. Just the fact that Kreuger Arms lost it should cause them a lot of trouble. You're the best, Faith.
Oh, don't gush.
Who are these runners? I've never seen them before. Let's go ahead and upgrade something. Perhaps a position advantage, like I had planned to initially. There's a protector as well, but yeah. So let's check out the map. Is there anything else that we can do for Noah? Apparently not. So that brings us to the end of this video here. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you so much for sticking around to the end. The next time we come back, we will be heading straight for Savant Extraordinaire. And I've already set the waypoint for it. And we will see you there. Until then, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Thank you for sticking around to the end. I believe I've already said that. Take care. Fare thee well, fellow. Thanks.